Is that for Foxy does? A gift?
No. It's a relic. I don't want to talk about it, Demastis.
Isn't that Bayek? Let me have it. I'll give it to Foxy does myself. He loves these things.
I'll kill you. How about that? I'm in no mood for compromise today.
We passed Neapolis in the crack of morning. With strong wind, you'll be standing in Rome's Forum in 2 days' time. It's over between you and Bayek, eh? I can feel... No decision is easy. You are a chosen one. And now you are free! Like me!
So begins a new day.
Galley speed! More speed, Senno! Roman fleet up ahead. Do you see?
Don't drop your guard entirely. We should assume they are expecting us.
You sound thrilled about it.
Eager, old man. Eager to be done with this scum and move on to the next pile of scum.
Infinite scum! Such is the world we live in. Spotted!
Those flares will summon their navy.
Prepare yourselves!
Here they come. Forward, men! Litter the sea with their shattered hulls.
Trigors! About us when this day is out.
If that happens, Foxidas, I will wear seaweed like a siren and sing them myself.
I will hold you to that.
Believe me, you would be sorry. Now let's end this.
Hit us square with a...
Another down! There is only one more left for the Abyss. They sent fighter ships upon us!
Gods. Our fleet is too tightly formed. They'll hit us!
We are overwhelmed! The hell ships are too many!
We must sink them before they reach us! They'll doom us if they strike us! Take them down!
Fighter ship front!
Gods! They're everywhere! Olympus.
No, no! It's Brutus and Cassius! Look!
And our dad brought with them! Put it to use! Please! Hey! Don't fear this beast! He's a great and girthy whale! But we'll dance around their bulk like minnows in a pond!
You weren't a poet in your youth, were you, Foxidas?
Oh, ho, ho! I shouldn't, then I think! A philosopher, too! Ah, what we should this be! A million things, Herion.
You must write your memoirs one day.
I may just do. And if you promise to sneak one copy into the library, our legend will live on. Surely this chapter will be the most widely read of all.
The rest! Today, we sail together!
What port are you taking us to?
There's a town called Antium I'd like to try. Lots of merchants sail in and out of there. Should be safe for you. From there, it's a half day's ride to Rome.
It is only a matter of days before Caesar will officially become a tyrant.
There he is.
The people love you, Caesar. You're a god.
The Senate will not bow so easily.
A parliament of clucking hens. Let me be your wolf.
Go. Do nothing until I give this signal. So Caesar is the king of the Order now.
Caesar is the father of understanding.
You and Caesar will die.
You are meddling with the affairs of the Order. The Order is greater than Rome. Go back to Egypt with the rest of the liars and slaves.
You make me understand why murder is just.
I command armies. I control greatness.
I will erase your order from the annals.
Kneel to Caesar. Kneel to Rome. It feels good to side with winners. We are the writers of history.
Caesar will follow you to oblivion.
Your son pissed himself when he saw the knife.
I will feed your heart to vultures. You have no honor. You stole everything from me.
I am a Gabiniani. I thought you would scurry away, little one. You should have taken your chance to drop off the map.
Flavius isn't here to save you this time, Septimius. No Roman deals will be made. My son's heart. For your life.
Was revenge everything you hoped? You and the Magi shall drench the sheets with your sweat tonight.
This stuff.
With the Order. I served them and your beloved Egypt. And I'll be rewarded in the afterlife. An eternity. Drinking and whoring with my brothers.
The only thing that waits for you is oblivion. For your name, your order, and the rotting corpses of your Gabiniani. up and devour your fettered heart. Caesar must be in the Curia with the rest of the Senate.